It shut down until after the election on November 3rd.
I want to move on to another subject.
Because it's a political
thing.
But those states, those states are not doing well that are shut down right now.
I've got to respond to that.
President Trump, you have begun.
In fact, some of her biggest endorsers are very liberal people. They don't want to open it. One of them came out last week. You saw that. Oh, we're going to open up on November 9th. Why November 9th? Because it's after the election. They think they're hurting us by keeping them closed. They're hurting people. People know what to do. They can social distance. They can wash their hands. They can wear masks. They can do whatever they want. But they got to open these states up. When you look at North Carolina, when you look, and these governors are under siege, Pennsylvania.
Harris is saying you can't trust the scientists.
No. Well, no, you can't trust the scientists. She didn't say that. You can't trust.
She said the public health experts, quote, will be muzzled, will be suppressed.
Well, that's what he's going to try to do. But there's millions of scientists. There's thousands of scientists out there, like here at this great hospital, that don't work for him. Their job doesn't depend on him. That's not. They're the people. And by the way,
I spoke to the scientists that are in charge.
By the way,
they will have the vaccine very soon.
Let him finish.
Do you believe for a moment what he's telling you, in light of all the lies he's told you about the whole issue relating to COVID, he still hasn't even acknowledged that he knew this was happening, knew how dangerous it was going to be back in February, and he didn't even tell you. He's on record as saying it. He panicked, or he just looked at the stock market, one of the two, because guess what? A lot of people died, and a lot more are going to die unless he gets a lot smarter, a lot quicker.
Mr. President?
Did you use the word smart? So you said you went to Delaware State, but you forgot the name of your college. You didn't go to Delaware State. You graduated either the lowest or almost the lowest in your class. Don't ever use the word smart with me. Don't ever use that word.
Oh, give me a break.
Because you know what? There's nothing smart about you, Joe. 47 years, you've done nothing.
Well, let's have this debate.
And if you would have had, let me just tell you something, Joe. No, if you would have had the charge of what I was put through. I had to close the greatest economy in the history of our country. And by the way, now it's being built again.
We're going to get to the economy in the next segment, sir.
Okay.